What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. And you're wondering why your Bollywood, your Tollywood requests have never been heard. Your Tommy requests has never been heard. Well, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram at RobCityRT. Get me to 15,000 followers on Instagram. And also, we are doing Patreon. We're picking exclusive movies, KGF, Bahu, Bali 2. And all you have to do is follow me as well so you can get your requests heard to get us to watch one of your favorite Bollywood, Tollywood, or Tommy movies. And music requests as well. We're dropping 3 videos a day. That's right, 3 videos a day. So every day you have a chance of getting your requests heard. 3 different videos. Make sure you follow, you keep following to win free prizes, free requests. And again, if you want your us movie requests heard as well, like KGF, Bahubali, or there's another movie you want us to watch the full reaction and put it out, make sure you follow and put the instructions. Let's get to it, RTTV. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang.
If it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. And Patreon.
Make sure you got that Patreon. Make sure you check out our Patreon. We got early reactions of some of your favorite shows, cartoon, anime, live action, anything you want.
Yeah, and make sure you like this video. Let us know you want to see more videos just like this, and make sure that notification bell is ringing so every time we drop a video, you know about it first.
Right, we're back with a highly requested video. If you want your video request heard, make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning of this video. We drop a lot of exclusive content, so check out our Bollywood, our Tollywood, and our Tommy playlist. Link in description below. And we're back with the highly requested video, Joel. From an artist that we've been rocking with, you know, this came out a month ago. I had a lot of controversy over it. It got he found a new way to get more views, and some people said that they didn't like it. So it was a lot of controversy, but the song and video definitely made a huge impact. And let's get into it. Joel, you want to introduce it?
Yeah, Badsha Pagal.
Badsha?
So wait, how did he get more?
I forgot exactly how, but like people got hit. Like, it was
because
a lot
of this video?
Huh?
Because of this video? Okay.
He Travis Nicki this joint.
Let's probably see how he did it. This is like Detective Pikachu.
And he got captions. Ooh!
This is...
Okay!
Headdress is fire.
I like the scenery he chooses too.
This is like could be in Cali.
Yeah, right?
I think it is in Cali. That's definitely.
Hey. And it sounds very Spanish too.
Mm-hmm. It's like a dance battle. Mm-hmm. You're just on fire.
Hey. Get it. Bounce. Very dope scenery. I like that you got served like all black dance battle vibe that we got going on, you know what I'm saying? Because if I was in that dance battle, I would win, you know what I'm saying? But like, I like the orange jacket too, and yeah.
What's good, yo? We back, RTTV, and you're wondering why your Bollywood, your Tollywood requests have never been heard, your Tommy requests has never been heard. Well, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram at RobCityRT. Get me to 15,000 followers on Instagram. And also, we are doing Patreon. We're picking exclusive movies, KGF, Bahu, Bali 2. And all you have to do is follow me as well so you can get your request heard to get us to watch one of your favorite Bollywood, Tollywood, or Tamil movies and music requests as well. We're dropping 3 videos a day. That's right, 3 videos a day. So every day you have a chance of getting your request heard. 3 different videos. Make sure you follow, you keep following to win free prizes, free requests. And again, if you want your us movie requests heard as well, like KGF, Bahubali, or there's another movie you want us to watch the full reaction and put it out, make sure you follow and put the instructions. Let's get to it. RTTV.
I love you rocking with it. I feel like Joel said, it sounds very Latin-ish, the Latin sound, and I like the dancing, and I love Shorty in that dress. Like, the outfit she got on is fire, and I guess they both rocking with orange. Let's get back into it.
Hey, my boy got that Fendi jacket on.
Oh, let's switch it up. You got from the darkness to the light.
Nah, the outfits in this is fire.
Yeah, the outfits are fire. You could tell it was like a newer video too.
Two-tone drip.
The girl's fashion is something that I see a lot on Instagram type shit, even with stuff he's wearing.
Let's go now, work. She's a bad girl, she a bad friend, she a wild life, she's living it up. She don't give a fuck. Might have gone into my area.
She don't give a fuck.
Hey, let's go now. Let's go now and dance back. You will lose. Yep, orange is a new drip.
Yo,
hey,
bounce, hey, baby girl, bounce, hey,
That's how high you like.
I got it. Yo, my shorty crazy too, bro.
Yeah.
That must be his girl in the video.
Maybe.
I think we've seen her in another video he's in, too.
Yeah.
But I feel like I like the way it looks. It reminds me of like a Bad Bunny video.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? With the colors, even when it went dark and you seen like the neon colors come out, even the way the women were dressed, dancing too. Mm-hmm. The beat sounded like a Latin trap song. And even the way he was dressed too, with the colored sunglasses, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So like, I like that look that he was giving off.
I definitely like the vibe. I like the fashion in it. I definitely like the scenery. Like, it just makes you think of LA, or like this nightlife, some beautiful cities, driving around, going to dance battles, and even the outfits. Like, it looked like it was a dance movie on top of it. And I like that he rapped in English and in his native language.
Mm-hmm.
Overall, I feel like that was a good representation of hip-hop from India, because I feel like he was being himself. I don't feel like he was trying hard to look like a hip-hop artist here or anything. I just really think he had his own style, his own vibe, and his own soundtrack, and that's exactly how him and his people live it up. And yo, shorty in that dress again, that orange dress, that shit was so fly. So.
Was that the controversy of the video? Like, the no, fact that, like...
Views.
Huh?
I got the views.
Oh, okay. What was I gonna say? Yo, I really loved everything about the video. Like Robbie even said about the You Got Served thing, because if we was on that dance floor, all y'all would've got served. So, and even the way he switched up the color scheme, he got it, like, he started off like in a darker setting, everybody was wearing darker colors, black, and then it came, and then it just got colorful, and the party just got turned up. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of like when the party's starting from the bottom, and like the bass is just like boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom,
boom, boom. And then Busta Rhymes comes in, and it's like, turn it up, and then he's like, bagale, and then you see the girls, and they just be working it. So like, yo, shout out to this video, and shout out to all the camera angles and the flips of the camera. That shit was dope.
I feel like at a Spanish, like Latin party, like, you know,
when that bagale part happened,
yeah,
you know,
like,
how I go
thra. I could really sneak this song in, and they wouldn't even notice I'm playing the Indian song. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And then you can just see the girl smoking a hookah, like, I don't know what the face is.
Yeah, you know it. Bagale, 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 bagale,
bagale, bagale. Yo, you know that new bagale? Bagale, bagale on a Snapchat.
Oh, man.
They better have a Bad Bunny remix next week.
Yeah,
stop
that would they. That should.
I
got it.
I got it.
We need the Bad Bunny remix, man. Let us know.
Time it definitely will be your last.
Nah.
Make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. We drop a lot of dope exclusive content every day, so check out our Bollywood, our Tollywood, and our Tommy playlist. Link in the description below. And if you want your request heard, like this request was heard,
yep,
make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning of this video. We drop a lot of exclusive content. And if you want to see your request, remember to follow that. And I go by the name of Rhapsody RT, the Haitian Prince. I am that Bollywood guy, that Tollywood guy, that Tommy guy.
Yo, that's the music guy.
You already know what it is. Shout out to all my Haitians. Shout out to India. Sak Pase Nabule. I see it called Big.
It's a man, the myth, the cartoon maniac, the comic maniac, the dance maniac, the maniac, Wilkins underscore RT. Yo, nah, I swear I'm going to be saying this all week now. Yeah, check out that cartoon playlist, that comic playlist, and that dance playlist. I have a special guest that's going to be joining us soon.
Yo, it's your boy Wells, the Anime King. Make sure you follow me at Wells underscore RT.
Yeah, Wells.
Yo, we got a whole bunch of anime coming for you. Not just the Hunter x Hunter or the Naruto. We finishing up and catching up on Demon Slayer. Woo! And we got some other surprises for you. So make sure you subscribe and turn the notification bell on. So when we drop that surprise, woo, you'll know first.
Hold on, wait, before you go, Jumpin'
Yo, it's good, man. I go by the name of DC. Follow me on that Instagram with TCC underscore world. RT. Yeah. Bagalit. You see me in the club, it's turn up time.
And that settles it at
the round table.
If it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you click that subscribe button. It's the Haitian Prince, Rhapsody RT. And you're now rocking with RT TV or Disney.